Hello and welcome to this Archaos Media Master tutorial. This video is about timecode tracking in Media Master. In our setup we have Media Master running on a laptop. And as timecode source we have a Pioneer DJ deck connected to the software show control. Your timecode source can be different. A timecode generator or a simple timecode track played from an audio player. Timecode tracking is used to perfectly sync the playback from a video to a timecode input. For each frame of timecode that input Media Master, one frame of video will be processed to the output. Make sure that the frame rates of your timecode source match the frame rate of your video. Here both our timecode and video content runs at 25 FPS. First, we need to connect the timecode player to Media Master. We will use the timecode over ArtNet and Media Master. Timecode ArtNet require only a network connection from your timecode source to your media server. Make sure that both systems are in the same IP range, either the 10 range or the 2 range. Set in the preference of Media Master your timecode source to ArtNet. Start your timecode. You can see in the timecode reader the timecode is well decoded in Media Master. Set up now your clip to timecode tracking. Set the playback to TC. Use the speed parameter to select a timecode offset if needed. Enter a timecode offset by going to Edit, Timecode Offset. If needed, enter an offset value. By default, the clip will be set to 0 of offset value. Now the first frame from the clip is displayed. The playback will start only when timecode is received. See, if you pause the timecode, the clip will pause as well. Use this feature to perfectly synchronize a DJ set to your visuals.
Just lay down to my side. Do you feel my heat?
You are now ready to bring your live performance to the next level. Thank you for watching. For more information, visit www.archaos.net.